Hi everyone, my name is Kristen Shope and I'm from Asheville, North Carolina. And like many of you all, I am an aspiring physician assistant and I am taking biochemistry as a prerequisite for one of my programs that I applied to back in May. My journey into medicine started when I was about 6 years old and my mom was diagnosed with a grade 3 anaplastic astrocytoma, which is a type of brain tumor. From there, we were told that she was going to be given about 3 months. The team here in Asheville really weren't oncologists. We went to Wake Forest University Hospital on a second opinion, and from there we had a great team of oncologists that really were sweet and directed her care, and from their hard work and the grace of God, she has been cancer-free for about 20 years now. Her journey through that inspired me to go into medicine, and in my high school years I went to an early college program, so I got my 4 years of high school and 2 years of undergrad done at a community college in 5 years. After I graduated from there, I went on to the University of North Carolina, Asheville to finish up my last 2 years. I graduated from there in 2015 with my biology degree. While I was getting my undergrad at UNCA, I was a medical scribe, and while I was medical scribing, I worked with a pediatrician who encouraged me to go into the PA profession. So on her recommendation, I went and researched the program and found that I really liked balance and flexibility and lateral mobility of the PA profession. So from then on, I pursued that. I took a few outstanding prerequisites, including this one. And I've also found more direct patient care hours other than scribing because it's not considered direct patient care. So I've been working as a medical assistant at Mission Children Specialist for a little over a year now. There, I flipped to all of the different departments. We have a wide variety of different departments. We have orthopedics, we have surgery, neurology, endocrinology, pulmonology, behavioral health. We even work with kids that have been sexually and physically abused. I have really enjoyed working in all of those departments and I've learned so much. I'm currently working in the endocrinology department while we have an empty space there. I've learned so much about diabetes and about thyroid issues.